2,200 in the US, and 11,000 in foreign currency.
11,000.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Thank you. that to engage the dead space over there. So it's going to raise up. Yep. So, sir, if you want to go,
just like that. 60 yards.
About 60 yards, this bottom portion, the front sight post, and it can be rough. So the way that the 40 millimeter grenade works is you don't have to be exactly precise. So the casualty radius with the HEDP round, or the high explosive dual purpose round, is approximately 5 meters. So as long as you get within 5 meters of the guy, you're going to take care of it.